The 30 meter sprint is used to assess the client's speed, which is especially useful to our client for his particular sport, rugby, as he needs to make regular bursts when recollecting the ball. To complete the test, the client required 2 timing gates and a flat surface. Upon completing a risk assessment of what is a flat yet slippery surface, the client wore appropriate footwear to accommodate. A first aider was present at all times. To warm up, the client completed a dynamic warm-up. The client, starting on his own accord, then completed the sprint 3 times. The fastest time was given as 4.24 seconds, which according to Davis et al. Normative data, places him in the above average category.